reminder, non-field agent personnel must adhere to the official Mayhem dress code at all times. And it'd be nice if you field agents did too.
Most likely later today. So I gotta run out. I'll come back, we'll do some World of Final Fantasy. So, once again, ignore the title. I got sick of switching the titles 15 times. Because no matter how many times I switch on console, it just reverts back to the previous game's title. I have to re-switch it again on Twitch. So, I'm just gonna leave it be and just switch it once. So, where we left off here. We're going to continue with all these operation missions. Then, I do want to knock out the towers. Which, that's probably the only really side missions I might do unless I discover something else that's worth my while. All those other ones that like the racing stuff, and right now we're not doing that. So anyway, once we do that, we'll continue the story to unlock. I think we're gonna go there first. Alright, so let's continue on.
We got some killing to do.
Look alive, people!
Let's go get some payback.
Smells like car exhaust and deep-fried cuttlefish.
To the metal.
This could drive right through a hospital.
Hmm.
later then.
Whoa, 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 what's this? Never have too many of these.
Okay, you want to know how I got into Mayhem? Why not? When you've hacked every government agency by the age of 14, it's hard to keep finding new challenges in life. When they finally caught me a couple years later, they wanted to lock me away forever. That didn't last long. Turns out the FBI thought putting my talents to use for them instead of against them was a better idea. Can't say I disagree. After all, building complex weapons was a breeze, and I could hack just about anything on the planet. Still, being a government spook just wasn't thrilling enough. I mean, they never let me out in the field where all the action was. So I found something a hell of a lot better.
Agent, since you're so good at getting information no one else is bold enough to attempt to find, I have a job marked for you.
Come on, you're not still upset I found those pictures of you from the 1940s.
They were on my personal hard drive.
Hey, you look great for your age.
As I was saying, you're going to hack into a particular Legion database for me.
All right, whose? Hammersmith's? Dr. Babylon's?
Marcus Longinus, the Minister of Wrath.
Oh, look, free stuff.
Give us a shout when you're ready.
Welcome to the Tomorrow Tech Expo Auxiliary Pavilion, home of the sonoluminescent...
First thing, I want all Legion in the area dead. We don't need witnesses.
Obviously, though I don't think Legion would hide a Wrath server on one of their trucks.
If we find the truck's manifest, we can determine...
We can determine where it came from, which will lead us to their shipping area.
Yes, Agent. And do not interrupt me.
Geez, sorry. I was just trying to show a little initiative. Let's see what we have here. Looks like this truck came from Bogginsworth International.
That makes sense. Marcus was last known to be in Russia. Go see what you can find.
I thought we were here to stop Pride. Why such a hate on for Wrath all of a sudden?
Marcus has been trying to develop a new type of super soldier. It has reached my ears. He succeeded. And I need to know if it will be a problem or not.
Speaking of the minister, I gotta ask, why do you say Longinus instead of Longinus?
Because it is the proper way to pronounce it, though some regions say it the other way.
It's just Longinus sounds like a sexually transmitted disease, if you ask me.
Hence why I do not ask you.
Give me that!
Thank you.
The Tomorrow Tech Expo has something for all ages. Be sure to bring your family. Be sure to visit the TTX today.
Report any breaches of the outpost perimeter immediately.
Who knows what wonders are in store for you?
Will occur twice a day for all Legion troops.
That's mine now. How these are just lying around. No Legion around. Guess that's a bonus.
You'll have to enter the building.
Oh, please. You think I can't hack a simple shipping computer using the Wi-Fi out here?
Very well. Go ahead.
There we go. Piece of cake.
And here comes Legion.
What the shit?
I was going to tell you to enter the building and deactivate Legion's security software first, but I didn't want to impede your initiative taking.
Okay, I get the picture.
Now, what did you find?
Legion shipped a large server from Moscow to Demonico just down the street.
I suggest you get moving then.
Thank you.
Legion has taken my personal business. Drive them out and you will be compensated fairly. Thank you, Agent. Whenever you wish, come see me and collect a cut of the profits for yourself. Though you may want to give it some time between withdrawals.
So, Max, we stumble upon that, so we get that done, but I think we're also going to do these outpost things, and maybe do these gremlins. Like, this stuff is really gadgety. I mean, that might be worth doing. So maybe I might do these off stream, some of these that are just for items that I want. Pretty much only ones with vehicle imprints. All this stuff, I don't care about that. I did see one over here that had a skin. Yeah, see. Might do that. Anyway, let's continue what we're doing.
Good thing. Yep, this is definitely the place.
Take them out, then get me my information.
Play rough? Better take this before Legion does. You have stuff. Four of these is a good thing.
What did you find?
Legion shipped a large server from Moscow to Demonico just down the street.
I suggest you get moving then.
Good thing my pockets never get full. Yep, this is definitely the place.
Take them out, then get me my information.
Someone killed these mayhem already!
No.
Guess I'll hold on to this.
Keep moving, citizens.
Shiny.
Yo! Namaste, Rama! It's me, Mixer.
Namaste.
So, I found those records you wanted. But I gotta know, how did you get into Kronk?
I interned at the CDC in Atlanta many years ago. A colleague introduced me.
Sweet! Keep it Kronk, Rama!
I like.
Curious about future PAC events.
Once more with feelings. Here's to your health.
There's more.
Safe to handle? Cool. Take it. More for me.
agent, since you're so good at getting information no one else is bold enough to attempt to find, I have a job marked for you.
Come on. You're not still upset I found those pictures of you from the 1940s.
They were on my personal hard drive.
Hey, you look great for your age.
As I was saying, you're going to hack into a particular Legion database for me.
All right, whose? Hammersmith's? Dr. Babylon's?
Marcus Longinus, the Minister of Wrath.
Isn't it? I hope you can handle this much horsepower.
First thing, I want all Legion in the area dead. We don't need witnesses.
Obviously, though I don't think Legion would hide a Wrath server on one of their trucks.
If we find the truck's manifest, we can determine...
We can determine where it came from, which will lead us to their shipping area.
Yes, Agent. And do not interrupt me.
Geez, sorry. I was just trying to show a little initiative. Let's see what we have here. Looks like this truck came from Bogginsworth International.
That makes sense. Marcus was last known to be in Russia. Go see what you can find.
I thought we were here to stop... here to stop pride. Why such a hate on for Wrath all of a sudden?
Marcus has been trying to develop a new type of super soldier. It has reached my ears. He succeeded. And I need to know if it will be a problem or not.
Speaking of the minister, I gotta ask, why do you say Longinus instead of Longinus?
Because it is the proper way to pronounce it, though some regions say it the other way.
It's just, Longinus sounds like a sexually transmitted disease, if you ask me.
Hence why I do not ask you.
I'm only a call away.
No Legion around. Guess that's a bonus.
You'll have to enter the building.
Oh, please. You think I can't hack a simple shipping computer using the Wi-Fi out here?
Very well. Go ahead.
There we go. Piece of cake.
And here comes Legion.
What the shit?
I was going to tell you to enter the building and deactivate Legion's security software first, but I didn't want to impede your initiative taking.
Okay, I get the picture.
Now, what did you find?
Legion shipped a large server from Moscow to Demonico just down the street.
I suggest you get moving then.
Hashtag got your shit. Yep, this is definitely the place.
Take them out, then get me my information.
Wanna play rough? You didn't tell me there'd be this much resistance.
No excuses, Agent.
Don't worry. I'll do my job. You just worry about finding me that server.
Our sensors indicate a large power source on top of the building.
I'll scan for a way up. The roof makes sense. I bet they're directly accessing the server over secure satellite. I see the server. Quick moment, and all Wrath's secrets will be yours.
They better be.
I've logged him.
Fire it on the enemy target.
I love this job!
Weapon recharging now?
Wanna play rough?
Got a lot of
Upload in progress. Told you I had this. Someone's in here.
I don't think this information is for you, little one.
No, he's wiping the server.
That is what happens when you reach too far, mayhem. Goodbye for now.
Who the hell was that?
Steel Soul, one of Babylon's minions. But no matter. We downloaded enough information for me to assess. I suppose your performance was passable.
Passable? Oh, Steeltoe's gonna feel some real punishment for that shit. He'll see. I got the perfect tech for you.
Remember, guys and gals, the second tap and a double tap doesn't count as self-defense.
Back at the barn.
It is good to see you. I was concerned.
Attention Mayhem personnel, Ultor Upper Management will be on site next week, so please make sure your workstations are neat and tidy. I would hate for them to see how we actually work around here.
Friday once wrote me up for ending a sentence with a preposition.
I know, it's a gloomy room, but we have to keep all that information we gather somewhere, and the Ark takes loads of processing power to run.
Thank you.
believe one of your packages was delivered to me by mistake, Relic. Please come claim it soon, since it's labeled Cursed Statue.
A tribute to l'Ordre de Saint-Mayhem. The inscription means, for the Lord knows those who are his. Poetic, no? One of my favorite pieces, done by the Welsh artist James Taylor. So striking, and yet so subtle. That sword was a gift from an old rival of mine. Of course, he did not know he gifted it to me until I ran it through his heart. Such a pleasant memory. I keep stock of every bottle I have, Agent. If one goes missing, I know who I'm sending for first. There is something to be said for classic sculpture. So stoic, so cold, yet so eternal. Relic certainly knows what suits my tastes.
Mayhem. Tickets are still available for tonight's double billing of the Rod Stone direct-to-video classics, Crime Fighters and Crime Fighters 2 Fight Crimers. See me for more details.
I have 5 projects already. Can't this wait?
Sounds like you didn't sleep much last night. Unless you want the whole base knowing why, I suggest you bribe me with energy drinks. A case full. And not the cheap ones either.
Mr. Garibaldi. Please report to the HR office as soon as you are able for your weekly one-on-one. Reminder, the semi-annual Mayhem Blood Drive is taking place tomorrow from 800 to 1600 UTC. Thank you! your request for an assistant has once again been denied.
Coffee break's over, people.
Hope you got the right coordinates.
Tin hut! Go, go, go!
Hello, Land of the Morning Calm.
I was an agent in Mayhem in a previous life. Sent to search for survivors after the attacks on Devil's Night. But I only found death. Dying was not easy for me. Even if you do everything perfectly, one day your body will fail and the abyss will swallow you. Second chances are not nature's way, but there are some things that even nature cannot control. Whoever or whatever it was, they delivered me into this life and granted me a higher form. This body is no longer under nature's control.
So Lazarus, it's your day off, girl. Listen to town.
Very well. Where are we going?
Back when you were Dynamo, you were really into sightseeing, so I booked you a bus tour.
What does one see on this bus tour?
Oh, you know, buildings, museums, the usual.
Very well. Let's sightsee.
Let's see what this baby can do. I suppose I'll just stay here.
So there are hell troopers. Are they here for the bus tour?
No! Kill them!
Yes!
I think this bus tour is cancelled.
Okay. How about you get something to eat? You were always into the junkiest junk food. Remember?
But now I have no need to eat. My nanites extract hydrogen and boron from the atmosphere, creating a low-cost, non-hazardous energy source.
Yeah, I know. But you have, like, a stomach and taste buds, right?
Yes.
Also, check out a food cart. I know this place that serves hot dogs battered in French fries.
Trans fat nitrate sodium. This does not sound like a high-quality energy source.
Try it! You may like it!
I will try it. Very nice.
Thank you.
More Legion. These French fry encrusted hot dogs must be quite popular. Mixer, why have you volunteered to escort me on my vacation day?
It's just, you're so different now. I thought it was a good opportunity to, I don't know, remind you how you used to be.
Mixer, I am quite content in my current state. Do believe I will now go to the Ancestral Temple. I enjoy speaking to the curators there.
Hey, no, that's cool. I'll see you back at the base.
I gladly accept this. So much power in such a tiny object. Glorious. This is surprisingly sparkly for something made of dark matter.
Welcome, visitor. While this is normally a popular site for finding personal peace, you won't find it at the moment. Namely because there are Legion soldiers headed in your direction. Take care now.
May the swarm take you! Hard work always pays off.
Keep this, Mayhem!
Yes! Excellent.
I'd like to tell you about the spiritual meaning of cherry blossom trees, but there appears to be another wave of soldiers on their way. Keep yourself safe.
May the swarm take you!
You handled that quite well.
Thank you.
You do realize I know about more than just the history of pagodas? For instance, I can reveal the truth behind your origin.
You can?
Yes. We'll speak again next time you visit the Soul Ancestral Temple. Have a devotional day.
Adjusted the interior temperature to your preference.
Hello, Braddock. You busy?
Never too busy for you, Carol. What's up?
I was wondering if you'd had the chance to review the new employee handbook I put together?
Yes, ma'am. And it looks good. Though I do think sometimes the rules go a little easy on us agents. Maybe that's just me.
Oh, bless your soul, Braddock. Bless your soul.
Oh, and if you need me, just call.
Guess I'll hold on to this. Safe to handle? Shiny. I'll keep this.
Today's a big day for me, Agent! Pat Lee Leibowitz, my pen pal from Stillwater, is coming into town! I need your help in rolling out the red carpet. Could you get me a kick-in ride so I can pick up Pat in style?
Pen pal? Seriously?
I mean, I started it ironically, but then Pat and I really hit it off.
I bet I could plow right to a wall.
I've noted the area for repair.
Today's a big day for me, Agent! Pat Lee Leibowitz, my pen pal from Stillwater, is coming into town! I need your help in rolling out the red carpet. Could you get me a kick-in ride so I can pick up Pat in style?
Pen pal? Seriously?
I mean, I started it ironically, but then Pat and I really hit it off. I hate to ask you for another favor, but I'm really bogged down with work. Could you pick up Pat for me?
Of course, because chauffeuring is just another one of the many services I provide. Yeah!
We could tow a cruise liner.
All right, bring it.
Oh, and if you need
Hammersmith's
me,
working
just
on
call.
New plasma rifles. I can't wait.
Mixer, so your little pen pal wasn't there. Just a bunch of Legion dipshits.
That's not good. Oh, no! Legion grabbed Pat! Kingpin is gonna kill me!
What's Kingpin got to do with this?
Because he introduced us? Past his mother's uncle's podiatrist kid?
His mother's uncle's what the fuck? Never mind, relax, I got this.
Make your shots count, Troopers!
Hey, it's another one of these things. I got enough bullets for everyone. You never have too many of these.
Told me Pat was coming to visit? Man, Pat and I go way back, all the way to my uncle's first foot beauty contest. Those were the days.
A foot beauty contest? That's a thing?
Hells yeah. Where do you think I got my love of shoes from?
Fucking talking about. More for me. I'll keep this.
Hmm?
design. Cool. I like. What's this doing just floating here? I'll keep this. Finest keepers.
I never thought unifying Stillwater was impossible. The Vice Kings, West Side Rollers, and Los Carnales have been fighting for years, but I knew I had what it took to get the job done. We all wanted the same things, and we had a better chance at getting them if we worked together. Figured making them a deal was worth a shot. And I was right. Life was good. We had it all. Nobody was making us scared to walk the streets. But on Devil's Night, the Ministry of Gluttony invaded. Probably thought we were easy targets. Instead, they ran right into a united front. Legion had no idea what hit him. Turns out Persephone remembered me when she decided to start saving the world. Guess I made an impression. And hey, I'm always looking to grow my brand.
Friday, I want to announce my arrival here in Seoul. You know, just raise my profile in this town.
Well, in general, I tried to discourage our agents from making too much of a spectacle of themselves.
Ha! Don't listen to her, Kingpin. These days, you've got to be your own promoter. Here, I put one of my favorite hotspots on your map.
Hollywood, would you kindly not interfere?
Speaking of promoting yourself, Friday, your online brand could really use some work.
Thanks. I'll keep it in mind.
Kingpin. I seem to be short a few firearms. Might you be knowing where they ran off to?
Yo, I thought they was just up for grabs, no?
No. You see, we have a strict check-in, check-out procedure here. If you don't follow the procedure, the result is complete bloody chaos! We also have a marksmanship training course for each individual weapon. I know you think it's all pull the trigger, kill the body. But there's more to it than...
Hey, man, I'll take the class later. I'm kind of in the field at the moment.
Speaking of liabilities, Claymore, I'd be careful what you share on FaceSpace. I mean...
Hollywood, cut it out.
Okay.
Leave it alone.
I attracted Legion's attention.
Weren't we trying not to?
Don't worry, I got this.
No, you don't, because you haven't been trained on a single one of your pilfered bloody weapons!
In Northwest Central Seoul, it'd be much appreciated.
Why?
It's positively swarming with Leech. He's on his way there now, isn't he?
Of course he is. He'd be a fool not to. Everyone in the vicinity with a phone is totally gonna put it up on Instablam.
Looks like Legion's up to their typical Legion shit. Mm-hmm. That's how I do. Oh, so you brought backup this time, huh? Well, fuck you too!
Legion has taken my personal business. Drive them out and you will be compensated fairly.
Hey, Friday, where else shouldn't I go?
Friday's not here. It's just you and me, big guy.
Oh, cool.
Now, I have it on good authority that Legion is hosting a little rooftop party. The creme de la creme of Seoul's gonna be there. I'm talking K-pop singers, K-drama stars, e-sports champions. Anyway, it's on your map. You can thank me later.
Let us roam.
I hope you can handle this much horsepower.
Hey, Legion! What does Legion stand for anyway? I'm guessing lame, ergonomic. No, equestrian. Nah, that ain't right. Yo mama!
Time to turn it up.
Sorry to crash y'all's party. Got it. Fit for a king.
Turn it up!
Ha-ha! And that is how it's done.
Yeah, I'd say so. You have 3,000 more face space followers than me. What am I doing wrong?
You both had your fun then?
Actually, no. I'm starting to think I need to re-examine my whole social media strategy.
Kingpin, we need to discuss proper weapons procedure. Also, why it's generally not a good practice to inflame street wars. Hollywood, we'll... Never mind.
Maybe I need more pictures of me with dogs.
Chaos feeds the mind and fuels creativity. So maybe stop asking me to clean my workshop all the time, Persephone!
Agents of
Thank you.
fuck?
Just restarted on its own.
Attention, please. Attention, please. The use of charcoal grills within the Ark is strictly prohibited. Strictly. Strictly. Attention, please remember to print out your expense reports and personally hand them to someone in accounts payable, or your reimbursement may be delayed for up to 7 weeks. Due to an accounting mishap, toilet paper supply is extremely limited. Please observe the two per pool rule until further notice.
Relic was talking about growing up in Poonj.
What have you been up to?
In his eyes, his voice. It was like being there.
Attention, please. The use of charcoal grills within the Ark is strictly prohibited. Strictly. Strictly.
Thank you.
Thank you. Alright, we're gonna end this here, because I got stuff to do, but... So we got all the people so far. I think later on the game we unlock more. So we'll continue with, because I believe they only have one more mission each. From what I'm looking at. I could be wrong. So all going to work for my least favorite to my favorite. So we'll start with this guy. Because I think as of right now, people I'm going to run with mostly a Gat. Kenzie. Ooh. Pretty much are the first people from Saints Row. And I really liked Lazarus. Other than that, Braddock was cool. Kickbin was pretty cool too. Yeti was just awful, I hated it. I'm not a fan of our track either. Shotgun is a little slow. Same Fortune, I thought she was gonna be really cool. I didn't really like her. Rama was pretty cool. Powell is alright.
Mixer, you're late for our meeting again.
At least we're gonna run this least favorite to favorite, so we're gonna start with Yeti. We'll go to Hard Track. Then we'll go Hollywood. Fortune, Rama. Probably Kingpin, Braddock. Lazarus, safe word. And then Gat. So Gat right now we don't have because of this thing. I didn't realize it cuts time in half for certain people. I wish I knew when you lock another person so I can start sending them. A certain level? I'm not really sure. But let's go to the map real fast. I can't go to the map. Anyway, we did in Travels knock out another one of those towers. I think two towers actually. So there's only one more tower left of those. And those outposts we're not going to do until we get to people level 10, because that's what it looks like it's telling you. And so the only thing we really need to do is do one more of those and hit the gremlin attacks, and then any other side missions I really want to do. Which, the littler ones in blue, I might just do on my own. But anyway, this is where I gotta end this one. Because I got stuff to do. Come back later tonight, most likely, with World of Final Fantasy, and continue with that. So I try to knock that out as quick as possible, because Ni No Kuni's coming out next week. And I really want to probably start that as soon as possible. Might even start it, go against my rules of doing one RPG at a time. I might just play both. I don't know. I'm also thinking about, as far as online game, because I was saying DC Universe, but I might put that on hold and do Final Fantasy 14 instead, try that. I never played a Final Fantasy online game. Looking, it looks pretty cool, so I might try that out. So, till next time.